sticking out your giat for the Rizzler. You're so skibbity. You're so phantom tax.
What?
You heard that song too?
What the hell are you talking about?
That one song that goes!
Sticking out your giat for the Rizzler. You're so skibbity.
Yes, bro, I know that song.
Hell yes! It's the best!
It's alright. Kinda cringe though.
Bro, what? Do you even phantom tax?
Can you please leave me alone? I finally got home from work and I promised my girlfriend a Cleveland steamer tonight.
What is a Cleveland steamer?
Never mind, bro, just fuck off. Alright.
Dude, no, tell me what it is. I have got to know what it means. Ha ha.
Look, dude. You're 10 years old. I get this shit seems funny to you. But it's not. Fuck off.
Dude, don't phantom text this from me. Just spill the riz. What's a Cleveland steamer?
Holy fuck. Fine, bro. It's when you take a shit on your girl's chest.
Holy shit, like your girlfriend is basically skibbity toilet. And you take a fat shit on her with your gut. And she phantom texts that shit so hard. That's looky W, Riz bro. Hello?
Please refrain from speaking to me ever again. Where's your fucking dad? He needs to put you in a pen or something.
My dad left me for the milk lol. Guess he wanted to Riz up elsewhere.
Oh shit. My bad bro. I didn't know.
I don't blame him. My mom has zero gut. Like, I'm talking no gut whatsoever. She was bending over earlier today and I checked. She is flat as the earth.
I can't do this anymore, man. What the actual fuck is wrong with you? Yoshmurda, please help me out.
I got you.
Who the heck is this guy?
Shut up, lil nigga.
What?
Oh shit, correction. Fat ass lil nigga. Why you look like the black version of Minecraft Steve? I'm on your head, black Pillsbury doughboy looking ass nigga.
Shut up, you ain't got no riz. You look like Duke Dennis' retarded cousin Dirk Dandruff.
Okay, and I do. Get a job, lil nigga. Wendy's would be a perfect fit with yo four fingers face ass.
Wendy's doesn't even have the for anymore, dumbass.
Of course you'd know that, jackass. I was testing you. Yup, you're a perfect fit, lil nigga. When can you start?
Wait, Schmurdy, you own a Wendy's?
I can start right after I'm done rizzing up your grandma. With my skibbity riz.
Shut up, nigga. Tell me why your forehead remind me of the Appalachian Mountains. Kinder egg head having ass. Only thing up in there is some retarded acrobats and a chicken leg. Fat ass lil nigga.
Holy shit. What did I start?
Bro, what the hell? I was just trying to have a good day. Now this random dude is being a dick.
Look, bro. I didn't know that was gonna happen. But you were being hella annoying. Talking about some random ass skibbity turtle.
Skibbity toilet.
Skibbity toilet. Sure. Listen, kid. Just try not to be so fucking annoying.
How am I annoying? I'm just having fun. I can't just tell you have no fucking skibbity riz.
Watch your fucking mouth, fat nigga. I would hate to have to add your mama to this group chat.
Shut up, Schmurda! My mom don't have Discord.
Yes, she do. Anyway, what's your name, lil nigga?
Bro, what? Why do you wanna know?
For shits and gigs.
What?
Tell me, nigga.
It's Noah, bro.
Thanks.
Why do you wanna know?
Gay ass name.
Hey, fuck off! It's not my fault my mom named me this gay-ass name. If I was given the choice, my name would have been Cristiano Rizzaldo.
Oh wow, yeah, too bad you couldn't have named yourself. Your mom sounds like a real bitch.
She is. My mom is so fucking gay. She always tries blocking my skibbity toilet videos. I hate her.
Damn man, that's kinda fucked. She's your mom. You should be nice to her. Anyway, where's Schmurda at?
What the hell, Noah? This is how you think of me? My little baby boy is saying this of me.
What the hell? That is not my mom!
Yeah, it is, nigga, shut up.
Damn Noah's mom, how are you feeling about this?
I am just heartbroken. My little baby bear is calling his own mommy gay.
Nigga, shut the fuck up!
Noah, be nice to your mother.
Nigga, are you dumb? That's just Schmurda with hair photoshopped on him.
Shut up, nigga.
You are in big trouble, mister. I told you not to tell anyone that I'm gay. That was a little secret.
He also told me you have no gut, man.
Oh good heavens. Noah, is this true?
What? No, I didn't. I don't look at my mom's gut.
I don't blame him. My mom has zero gut. Like, I'm talking no gut whatsoever. She was bending over earlier today and I checked.
Noah, that is very disgusting.
Pervert ass fat nigga.
I was joking, bro. It was a damn joke. My mom actually has a decent sized gut.
You know it, baby.
Shut up. You're my mom. Somehow you are even gayer than my real mom.
Yeah. That's fucked up, Noah.
Mean ass fat nigga. Respect your mama.
That is it, mister. I am sending you back to live with your father.
Shut the hell up! You guys are annoying!
Oh wow. Came full circle, didn't it, jackass?
Now we're the annoying ones?
Nigga.
Fuck you. I won't be annoying ever again. Is that what you want? Fine.
No. I want you to stop saying that fucking skibbity turtle shit, and all that Phantom Tax Kai Senate Rizgiot shit.
It's skibbity toilet, not turtle!
Shut up, fat ass nigga.
Oh, fuck off! Here you are trying to showcase a fucking lesson. I don't need to listen to you. You're my dad, and nothing you says matters. You can't stop my skibbity Riz.
I'm your dad, little nigga.
It's true. Sorry you had to find out this way, my baby boy. Shmurda is your daddy. He never left me and you for the milk. He just left, you. Cause you're a fat ass bitch ass little nigga.
Couldn't have said it better myself, honey.
Damn, Shmurdin is Noah's dad? Noah, how are you feeling about this?
Nigga, shut the hell up! That's not my mom! You can literally see it's just Shmurda with long hair and glasses! You can't be that brain dad!
They say husband and wife do look more and more alike the longer they're together. I guess that's true as you can see by me and my handsome husband.
Thanks, babe. You always spitting facts. I am handsome as fuck.
You guys are goals.
Okay, actually, shut the hell up! There's no way you are believing this shit, Cypher!
Don't shame me for enjoying a classic love story. You should be proud of your mom and dad. They really love each other.
Ain't that the truth? Me and Shmurda get it on every night. Very rough and hard in the bed. While that fat-ass little nigga Noah is sleeping.
Yeah, we do, babe. God, you're so hot.
SFZF, Giselle, shut the hell up! You guys are pissing me off! I just wanted to show Cypher this funny-ass song I've been listening to all day, and now I have to deal with this bullshit.
Wait, what song?
The Skibbity Rizgiot one.
What nigga?
This one!
Sticking out your giot for the Rizzler. You're so skibbity. You're so Phantom Tax.
It's hella fire!
Holy shit, we should have used a condom.
Fuck you!
Wanna go have more rough hard freakiness in the bed, my daddy Shmurda?
Yeah, babe, let's go. Fuck that fat ass little nigga.
Posse, you guys. I hope they have a fun time.
Nigga, fuck you.
What? Is it a crime for me to wish my friend and his wife have a good time?
Why would you add Shmurda to the group chat in the first place? That nigga is weird as hell.
Aw, come on. He isn't that bad man. And anyway, he got you to stop being hella annoying. So that's a W in my book.
Fuck you, dude. I'm out of here.
Alright, man. My girl just got back home anyway. It's Cleveland steamer time.
You nigga!
Sticking out your gut for the Rizzler. You're so skibbity. You're so Phantom Tax. Oh, I just want to be your Sigma.